I'm going to explain the method for meeting 28. This is about preposition of place. Do you know preposition of place? Yes. Preposition of place is word that show direction or the location of the place. The example are like behind, in front of, next to, between, and other. I will give you an example how to use the preposition of place in a sentence. Okay, with your kids. Do you know what is it? Yes, this is glue. How about this one? What is it? This is my hand. Okay, I want to ask you. Where is the glue? Where is the glue, kids? On my hand. On my hand. Okay, how about this one? Where is the glue? Under the hand. Under the hand. How about this one? Where is the glue, kids? In front of my hand. In front of my hand. How about this one? Where is the glue, kids? Behind my hand. Behind my hand. How about this one? Where is the glue? The glue is next to my hand. Next to my hand. How about this one? Where is the glue? In my hand. In my hand. Okay? Did you get it? Okay, let's repeat, yeah?
Stay safe, stay healthy, and see you, kids! Bye-bye!